Well, made it to the outpost. First wheeling trip of 2020. Stick around.
The Jeep with me here belongs to a new member of our club. She'd never done any off-roading before except on a beach, so wanted to get out and see how she and her Jeep would do on the trails. So we took her down to Wolf Den, which is pretty much the easiest trail at Uwharrie, and got her some experience. After Wolf Den, the new member had decided that she'd learned enough for one day and decided to head on home. At this point, I broke my own cardinal rule and went on by myself. I do not like to wheel by myself. It's unsafe, and I don't do it if I can keep from it. But knowing there were other people in the area, I wasn't going to do anything too crazy by myself anyway, and I knew there was help around if I needed it.
Thank you.
been a long day. I've already aired up in one of the parking lots. I'm gonna stop back here at the outpost, get a three-piece chicken dinner to go. I'm gonna head to Raleigh. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. There'll be more wheeling trips to come. Y'all don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Most importantly, keep the shiny side up. G-Bone!